Slig Barracks, nice. I love this level.
Bottles. There it is, rock candy. I didn't even really need it though, huh? At least not right there. You got nothing, so. Move on. Get out of here. Oh no, I messed up. Whew, redeem myself. It doesn't really add up. Voice acting though. Like, this guy wants a coffee break. How relatable is that? Never been so related to. I don't really even like coffee, to be honest. I know, what kind of monster am I? Oh, I guess I am gonna have to rock candy this guy. Usually I have smoke screens, but I was hoping he would just turn around. That would have been nice too. Ah, this is the one that turns around. Let's go, first try. Close enough.
You hear something? Slow down here. I lost him. Hold it right there. I'm hearing things. You hear something?
This is the sprint. Yep, sweet.
It's that egg guy. How'd he do that? Where'd he go?
Hell yeah.
Something's creeping around. You hear it? Who's that?
I don't know why I don't have smoke screens here, but it would really, like, save my life. That works all the same, actually. Even Abe got a little nervous there. This is so weird not having smoke screens here, but I don't need them. So I'm glad I've thoroughly practiced this level. Pays to be a fan of the Barracks. Ha, oh, rip. It's alright, I guess technically I don't really need that guy. I'm not gonna walk by him again. This could be a problem. Just really hoping that dude I left alive down there, he can't see me. It's the only possible problem. He's not quite the camera. Sweet.
Something's creeping around, you hear it?
Okay, that's a bit of a problem. Problem solved. Usually they don't leave their spot though. Also, now I got smoke screens, but it's a little too late for them. Oh, this is part of the barracks. That's right. Okay. I might end up using them after all.
You hear that?
Soda machine.
But that's that. Back to my coffee break. Somebody there.
They sound so disoriented. Poor fellas. Nobody should have to take that much soda to the face.
I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
Hey, don't forget, you still owe me $5.
You hear that?
You don't want to be that Madoc. That Madocan is really a Glocan that got reincarnated. Like, I messed this up big time. We want that guy dead for sure. But I meant to possess the other Slig, so I could kill these two over here as well. It's alright though, not a big deal. I should be able to soda kill them. Or not. Or it's fine, we'll just do it the way I know how to do it. Hey Nira, thank you so much for the host, and thank you for being here. Hope you get a good rest.
Follow me to freedom, guys!
So yeah, the Strat, you let him kill you, right? And you possess him, and then you can shoot these two down here. It makes the second shoot so much easier. I think I only got one of them, but even still. Oh, I got both of them. Sweet.
Hey, guys, let's get you all out of here. I'm here to get you free. Let's go.
There's that one Madoc and it's not
with me.
Let me free.
I'm here to break you out. Let's go. Everybody, it's time to get free.
Sweet. That checkpoint real quick. Just so I can grab this one again. Yikes. Should have enough, but I won't, actually, it's fine. Especially now that I didn't buy 10, I only got 9. I can make like 8 more of these, so I'll have 18 uses. I think that's enough. I think there's only 2 of these in this level. There might be 3 though. Super easy. This next part is a little bit more difficult, but still really not that bad. If I sounded kind of far away there, I was eating a little bit of American chop suey.